The locations I work in are unsafe, so one has to have a way with people to survive in this business. The asylum of the Bird's House is surrounded by squatter camps, mine dumps, and abandoned fields. When I arrive at the asylum and pass through the doors, I enter another universe. A world haunting and complex, bordering on dreams and reality. A place in which birds and other animals mingle with its human inhabitants.
Yanni, where are you? Is that you, Yanni? No.
Hello.